Hi, Mike Boland here at the RV Corral. I want to show you a brand new 2015 Cougar trailer. First arrival. As you can see, we got on the real late 14s and the early 15s, they went to like a black trim and a black awning, black diamond plate, which is, I don't know if it's better, but it's different. Anyway, Cougar's a best-selling trailer in the United States, has been for about 10 years running. I'm going to show you a few reasons why. See, another thing that's new, they got this, the vinyl looks kind of like wood in here, kind of neat looking. But you can see the nice big inch and a half by inch and a half aluminum frame on these. Does have a battery disconnect, which is a really nice feature. Brand new slam latch doors with magnets instead of the little hooks that pull out, which is really cool. You just stays there. Really, really nice feature, I think. Does come standard with the electric awning, and all the Cougars come with aluminum wheels, which is nice in this part of the country. You don't have to worry about them rusting. And they all come with the new Correct Track alignment system to keep the tires from getting out of line and wearing bad. And also the MoreRide 3000 suspension system that gives you 3 inches of travel. Just takes a lot of the beating out of the trailer. As you can see, the back of the fridge and the water heater and the outside shore doors are all black now. It's part of the new trim, the fender skirt, everything. So, anyway, let's go inside and take a look at this floor plan. It's a 28-foot rear bath with bunks. Come on in. Kind of show them the front bedroom as you come in. Really nice and private. If I can get it undone. There we go. Got a nice pocket door here. So lots of privacy in the front bedroom. And you can see this has got a new, the wood looking vinyl floor also. Really nice, kind of rustic looking. So this is got lots of sleeping. You got a fold out bed for the couch. Got a great big bed fold out on the dinette system, and then you got two really big bunk beds back there. TV stands on both levels, you can put TVs in them. Got a nice ladder here to climb up to the top bunk. And a corner bath in with a door to the outside. You can come in and go to the bathroom without tracking everything through the trailer. Moms will like that. And a nice big bathtub for the young kids. Hanging closet here. Nice three doors there. Nice big pantry here. Another couple drawers down below it. And I just love these new tables, because on this one's a little bit counter challenged. So these aren't bolted down. You just pull this over, use it for preparing dinner or whatever you need, drying dishes or whatever. But this is really cool, this new table. Anyway, my name's Mike Boland. I just showed you the brand new 2015 Cougar trailer, 28 rear bath with bunks. Been doing this about 20 years, so if I can help you with your search in an RV, I'd be happy to be assistance. Thank you.